Children, let's continue with our chapter, our family. In the last class, we learned about the family tree and the formation of a family. Today, we are moving on to the next topic, the different types of families and the characteristics of a family. Please listen the text. Different types of families. Picture 1, nuclear family. Picture 2, extended family. Picture 3, joined families. What did you see? Then, what differences you can notice from these families? In the first picture, there are only four members. Father, mother and two children. Such families are called nuclear families. Nuclear family includes a father, mother and their children. Nuclear family means anugudumbam. Then the first picture you can see only father, mother and their children. The family of this type is called a nuclear family. In the picture 2, we can see grandparents, parents and children. When two or three nuclear families live together, they form an extended family. The second picture, more members are there, that is grandparents, parents and children. When more than one nuclear family is living together, we can call it as extended family. Extended family means Vistrida Kudumba. Then third, members of three or four generations live together under one roof. Then in the family in the third picture is very large. Three or four generations live together under one roof. It is called a joint family. Then members of three or four generations live together under one roof or in a single house, we can call it as a joint family. These are the three types of families. These are the different types of family. First one, nuclear family, that includes father, mother and their children. Second, extended family, it includes grandparents, parents and children. Here two or three nuclear families live together. Third one, joined family, members of three or four generations live together under one roof. Do you have such joint families in your locality? Make an inquiry. Do you know any joint families in your area? Try to find it out. A visit to 10 families in your locality will provide you the necessary information. After examining the numbers of members, their relationship and the number of generations in the families you have visited, list them as nuclear, extended and joint families. Then visit at least 10 families in your area and make a list of number of members, the relationship, number of generations in those families. Then arrange those families as nuclear, extended and joint families. Then next, characteristics of a family. Characteristics of a family means kudumbathinte savisheshathakal. Check the given pictures of families. These are the pictures of families from different countries. Have you examined the pictures? They are the pictures of families in different countries. Now it is clear that families exist all over the world, irrespective of nation, language, etc. So family is universal. Now you can understand that in every country families exist without the consideration of nation, language. So we can say that family is universal. This is the first characteristics of a family. Family is universal. This is the first characteristics of a family. Listen it. Irrespective of nation, language means bhashikkum ദേശത്തിനും അതീതമായി അല്ലെങ്കിൽ അപ്പുറമായി. വാട്ട് ആർ ദ ഫാക്ടേഴ്സ് ദാറ്റ് ബൈൻഡ് ദ മെമ്പേഴ്സ് ഓഫ് എ ഫാമിലി ടുഗദർ? What are the factors? The factors that bind the members of family together. Here given two factors. Bind means ബന്ധപ്പെടുത്തി നിർത്തുക എന്നർത്ഥം, ഒരുമിച്ച് ചേർത്ത് നിർത്തുക എന്നർത്ഥം. ദെൻ ഫസ്റ്റ് വൺ ഈസ് അഫക്ഷൻ. അഫക്ഷൻ മീൻസ് വാത്സല്യം, സ്നേഹത്തോടെ വാത്സല്യത്തോടെ എന്നൊക്കെ പറയാം. ദെൻ മ്യൂച്വൽ റെസ്പെക്റ്റ്, പരസ്പര ബഹുമാനം. ദെൻ വി ക്യാൻ ആഡ് ഇയർ കോഓപ്പറേഷൻ, സെക്യൂരിറ്റി ഓർ ഡിസിപ്ലിൻ എക്സെട്ര. വൺസ് മോർ യു ലിസൺ, അഫക്ഷൻ, മ്യൂച്വൽ റെസ്പെക്റ്റ്, കോഓപ്പറേഷൻ, ദെൻ സെക്യൂരിറ്റി ഓർ ഡിസിപ്ലിൻ ഓർ പൊളൈറ്റ് ബിഹേവിയർ എക്സെട്ര. ദെൻ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, വാട്ട് ആർ ദ ഫാക്ടേഴ്സ് ദാറ്റ് ബൈൻഡ് ദ മെമ്പേഴ്സ് ഓഫ് എ ഫാമിലി ടുഗദർ? ദ ഫാക്ടേഴ്സ് ദാറ്റ് ബൈൻഡ് ദ മെമ്പേഴ്സ് ഓഫ് ഫാമിലി ടുഗദർ അഫക്ഷൻ, മ്യൂച്വൽ റെസ്പെക്റ്റ്, കോഓപ്പറേഷൻ, സെക്യൂരിറ്റി, ഡിസിപ്ലിൻ എക്സെട്ര. ഓർ ആറ്റിറ്റ്യൂഡ് ടു ഷെയർ, പൊളൈറ്റ് ബിഹേവിയർ എക്സെട്ര. എനി ടു യു റൈറ്റ് ഹിയർ. ഇമോഷണൽ ബോണ്ട് എമംഗ് ദ മെമ്പേഴ്സ് ഓഫ് മെമ്പേഴ്സ് ഇൻ ദ ഫാമിലി ഈസ് അനദർ ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻറ്റ് ക്യാരക്ടറിസ്റ്റിക്. ഇമോഷണൽ ബോണ്ട് എമംഗ് ദ മെമ്പേഴ്സ് ഇൻ ദ ഫാമിലി ഈസ് അനദർ ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻറ്റ് ക്യാരക്ടറിസ്റ്റിക്സ്. What is that? Emotional bond means vaigarikamaya bandham. This is the one of the second characteristics of a family. First one, family is universal. Then second, emotional bond. That is the characteristics of a family. Emotional bonds means affection, mutual respects, cooperation, security, discipline, volatile behavior, attitude to share, etc. This emotional bond among the members in the family is together, so together. This is an important characteristics of a family. Then how many members are there in your family? A family will always have a limited number of members that can be accommodated in its house. This is another feature of a family. Listen, a family will have only certain number of members in the house. This is the third characteristics of a family. That is a limited number of members, limited in size. Then first one, family is universal. Second, emotional bond. Third, limited number of members or limited in size. Or limited size. Then, who does the following works at your home? Who does the following works at your home? Cooking, mother or father, mother and father, then you fill it. Then gardening, we can write here all members. Washing clothes, all members. Shopping, father. Then cleaning the courtyard, mother. Then you fill this column. On the basis of the information filled above, it is clear that all the members of the family take part in the household activities. The given table contains various works in a home. Who does these works in the home? From the information that we get from the above table, we can understand that all members are participating various household activities. This kind of joint efforts are very essential for the integrity of the family. This kind of participation of all the members are very important for the unity of the family. Integrity means കെട്ടുറപ്പ് അല്ലെങ്കിൽ യൂണിറ്റി. ദിസ് സെൻസ് ഓഫ് റെസ്പോൺസിബിലിറ്റി ഈസ് ആൻ എസെൻഷ്യൽ ഫാക്ടർ ഫോർ കീപ്പിംഗ് ദ ഫാമിലി എ പെർമനൻ്റ് യൂണിറ്റി. ഫോർ കീപ്പിംഗ് ദ ഫാമിലി എ പെർമനൻ്റ് യൂണിറ്റ്, അണ്ടർസ്റ്റാൻഡിങ് ദ റെസ്പോൺസിബിലിറ്റി ഈസ് വെരി ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻറ്റ്. Did you understand it? The sense of responsibility, another characteristics of a family. First one, family is universal. Then second, emotional bond. Then next, limited size or limited number of members. Then sense of responsibility. These are the four characteristics of a family. Then features of a family are given in the features means characteristics. Family given in the column A, match them with the items in the column B. First, universal. Universal means beyond the boundaries of nation and language. Then limited size, less number of members in a family. Then emotional bond, love, affection, feeling of security, etc. Then sense of responsibility, carrying out duties. You match this like this. Use only pencil. Read the lesson 2 or 3 times. Hope all of you understood it. Thank you.